Hello dear students, welcome to Gnanajyoti YouTube channel. So we are discussing about the chapter areas related to the circles. Yes children, so here is the question. If the perimeter and the area of a circle are numerically equal, find the radius. This is one of the most important question to the examination. Can be asked for 2 marks or it can ask for in the multiple choice question for 1 mark. So it is the question, if the perimeter and area, so I'll underline the terms perimeter and area are equal. So we need to find the radius. We don't know the radius. So let us write perimeter of a circle, perimeter of the circle, it is equal to the area. The perimeter of the circle, it is equal to its area. So now we know the formula of perimeter. So that is perimeter, it is 2 pi r. It is equal to, we know the formula of area of the triangle. So that is pi r square. So now we can write that 2 pi r, it is equal to pi into r into r. So just for a change, so this r square I have written as r into r. So now let us cancel the left hand side and the right hand side. So here the left hand side pi and the right hand side pi will get cancelled. The left hand side r and the right hand side r will get cancelled. The remaining it is 2, it is equal to r. In the left hand side we have 2 and in the right hand side we have r. So therefore the r stands for radius. So r, it is equal to 2. So which means r will be equal to 2 centimeter. So by looking at this itself, we have to get to know. So here the perimeter of the circle and the area of the circle are numerically equal. Numerically means number. The numerically equal. So with the help of the perimeter and the help of the area formula, we will find the radius. Okay children, now let us see a question. Find the area of a sector of a circle with a radius 6 cm with angle of sector is 60 degree. So here I have taken the circle. So here we know that. So this is the center of the circle and here it is the sector. So let me mark the sector. So these are the 2 radii. So OA is the radius and OB is the radius. So totally we have 2 radii. The region, the part between these 2 radii is called the sector. So here the angle, it is given, the sector angle, it is 60 degree and the radius, it is 6 centimeter each. So OA, it is equal to 6 centimeter and OB, it is equal to 6 centimeter. Here we need to find the area of the sector. So this area we need to find. So what the information they have given, let us write. Given theta, it is equal to 60 degree. Theta means angle. Theta, it is equal to 60 degree. R, it is equal to 6 centimeter. The radius, it is equal to 6 centimeter. We know the formula of the area of the sector. Let us write. Area of the sector, it is equal to theta upon 360 degree into pi r square. Theta upon 360 degree into pi r square. Here I'll take the value of pi, 22/7. So we know that area of the sector, it is equal to theta upon 360 degree into pi r square. Now let us substitute the values. Here theta, it is 60 degree and upon 360 into pi value, it is 22/7 into the radius. R square means radius. So that is 6 centimeter. 6 into 6. Now let us simplify. 6 ones are 6, 6 are 36. Again 6 ones are 6 ones are. So the remaining it is 22/7 into 6. 22/7 into 6. So now let us multiply. So 22 6 are 132/7 square centimeter. So when we divide this, approximately we may get 18.85 square centimeter. So therefore, the area we may get equal to 18.85 square centimeter. The area of this sector which the angle 60 degree and the radii of 6 centimeter could be 18.85 square centimeter. So we should know that the area formula. So the area of the sector, it is theta upon 360 degree into pi r square. Using this formula, we are going to find the value of the area of the sector.